it. Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Shelley Smith, and from Aftermath, Jamie Farr. And the star of Super Password,
you bet. What a nice group. I thank you so much. And welcome to Super Password, and a Merry Christmas Eve to you all. I can't think of any two nicer people I'd like to have with us for this week, for Christmas week, than Shelley and Jamie. Welcome to you both.
Thank you.
Have you bought my present yet, Bert?
Yes, I have. Yeah, it's in the car.
Okay.
I'll show it to you later.
This is my first time. And I'm glad that I'm on with somebody so beautiful and so intelligent.
Well, thank you. Actually, I've been here for weeks. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Let's talk about Christmas for a second. It is Christmas Eve. Do you open presents tonight, or do you wait till Christmas Day?
Oh, no, Christmas morning. I'm real traditional about
Christmas
that.
Morning.
Yeah.
A lot of people do it tonight, you know. Or some people open one present tonight and then open. What do you do, Jamie?
In the morning, yeah. In Toledo, we used to open them a couple of days before Christmas because the tree used to be stolen. So we
wait. You had to do it early?
Yeah, right. You have to open your Christmas presents early. No, in the morning. I hate the ones that go under the tree and shake them. They tell you what's it. Don't you dislike that?
Oh, are you kidding?
Yeah.
Try to keep the kids away from them. You know, you have to hide them to the last second and bring them out. And speaking of bringing them out, let's bring out your partner. Shall we do that for today? Come on in, ladies. Hi, Linda. Hi, Sue.
Hi, Bert. How are you?
Okay.
Good.
Let's visit with Sue first because she's brand new. You haven't even played yet, have you?
No.
You just got introduced, I think, Friday.
That's right.
Two of us who haven't played.
Good.
That's right. Sue, tell us about yourself,
okay,
please.
Okay, my name is Sue Zucaitis. I live in San Diego. I work in the airline industry. I'm married, and I have a six-month-old baby boy.
Okay. Well, this will be a very special Christmas for you.
It sure will.
Your baby's first Christmas.
First Christmas.
Oh,
yeah.
That'll be nice. Take lots of movies and things.
Yeah.
What's the baby's name?
Baby's name is Adam.
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 Oh, nice name. This audience is in such a good mood. Okay. Here we go. Linda, tell us about yourself, and how are you today? You've got $10,600 already, so you must be all right.
Yes, I'm very good now. Fine. Thank you. My name is Linda Zwick-Ravello, and I've been married 8 years, originally from Scranton, Pennsylvania, and I work as manager of engineering operations for a local independent television station.
Okay, well, welcome again, and if you're ready to go, gang, are you set?
What's the odds of getting two people with the last names that start with a Z?
That's right. Zucaitis and Zwick-Ravello.
We have a term for this.
Yes. You've got Zwick-Ravello. Excuse me. Okay, here we go. Take a look at your first word, Shelley and Jamie, and everybody at home is going to get the word, too. Here we go with a $100 puzzle, and Jamie... Jamie, you'll give the first clue to Sue.
Merry
Christmas!
Yes, well, that was kind of easy, wasn't it?
Yeah, that
Boy,
was.
Boy, are you good.
I know.
Let's put it on
downhill
the
after that.
I told you he played this game good, didn't I?
I'm not blocking the puzzle out, am I, Bert, by just, turning profile?
Just don't turn sideways if you look slower. Okay, Sue, what could that be?
Is it Santa Claus?
Is it Santa Claus? No, it's not Santa Claus. Okay, hopefully we'll be a little more mysterious than that. Take a look at your next word, please. The audience at home is getting it, and here as well. And you'll continue, Jamie.
Angle.
Corner.
Yes!
That was one of the loudest clues anybody could get, and she got it. That was a terrible clue.
Corner from angle? That's not possible. Okay, here we go. Put it up there. I don't know how you did that, Sue. Christmas and corner.
Is it Salvation Army?
Is it Salvation Army?
Oh.
Oh. Okay, gosh. They're tough over there, Shelley. I hope you get in the game soon.
She's tough.
Take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it now. And Jamie, you're still up there.
Apple...
tree.
Okay, Shelley, your turn.
Pumpkin pie?
Yes, all right. Good clue, too. All right, here we go. We have Christmas, and we have corner, and we have pie, and you know.
Yeah, I know.
And you know, too. Yeah. I think I know.
I know.
Okay, here we go. Moving right along.
She goes,
Well, no, we're all going to look at the next word.
Yeah.
Okay, there's the word up, but Shelley does give the first clue.
Fruit. Berry.
Okay.
Is it to go over to me?
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Prune.
Plum.
Yes, very good. What it is. Okay, we have Christmas, corner, pie, and plum, Sue. What could it be?
Is it Little Jack Horner?
Yeah. Is it Little Jack Horner? Yes, it is. You didn't need four. All right, nice going. Nice way to start the day off, right? Win the first puzzle for $100. The first team to reach $500 will, of course, get a chance to play for Super Password today, which is worth $5,000. And we'll come back in just a moment and find out who that's going to be after this message. Hello there. We're back. We're having a good time, too. I hope you are. Have a little eggnog and sit back and relax. It's the Christmas season. Here comes a $200 puzzle, and that's important because whoever wins that, as you know, gets a chance at today's cash word, which is worth $6,000 today. Yeah. Big one. Okay.
And you're right, some good for it,
you
right?
Get, oh, I think so, yes.
He's still good for
probably.
It.
Probably. All right, Linda and Sue will be given the clues. Take a look at your word, and we'll tell everybody at home what it is. They have it, and now it's time for Linda to give the clue.
Rough. Tough.
Exactly. Make it look so easy. Here we go. We have Tup on the board.
Is it Mr. T, fool?
Is it Mr. T? No. Well, he qualifies, that's for sure. Take a look at your next word, please, if you will. Everybody at home is getting it. They have it. Someone asked me today, how do you know when they get the word at home? Because of that little sound. That's how I know. All right, now, they have it. Linda, your turn.
Hammers! Jackhammers. Oh, no. Sorry.
That's okay. Soup?
Thrown off. Dentist.
Drill.
Yes, very good. All right, here we go. We have tough. We have tough drills, sir.
The master sergeant.
Is it a master? Is it a master sergeant? In the Marines. No, it's not. I don't think. Okay, here comes your next word, please. Everybody at home should have it momentarily, they do. Sue, would you continue, please?
Many?
Few.
Yes, exactly. Perfect clue. That's a wonderful clue. All right. Tough drills.
I'll go dentist, so obvious.
Okay, you'll say a dentist. It's not a dentist. Okay. Gee, I have no idea. Do you have an idea?
No.
Well, you're not supposed to.
Well, I am too.
No, you're not. You're supposed to be the MC of this show. Oh, we're the ones
right.
Who are playing.
I forgot. I'm sorry. He gets so cross. Here we go. Take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home just got it. You can tell. Sue?
Bad.
Good.
Yes. All right.
Tough drills. Few good.
Tough drills. Few good. Good.
Somebody said tough drills. A few are good. The cavities. They are.
Is it cavities? I just had an idea, but. Maybe that could possibly be.
Don't share it with us, will you, please?
No, I won't. I'm not allowed. All right, here you go. Next word, please. Everybody at home should have it momentarily. And Sue, you continue, please.
Okay. Women?
Men.
All right, here we go. That's the last word.
Few good men. Tough drills.
Tough drills. Few good men. Men.
I honestly have no idea. Few good men. Tough drills.
All right.
Wedding.
All right. He doesn't
know. I have no.
Sue, would you happen to have an idea?
I think it's the Marines.
Is it the Marines? Yes, it is.
I said sergeant in the Marines. That was too long. I said a drill sergeant in the Marines.
But
didn't
it wasn't.
I say that?
Yeah, but it wasn't a drill sergeant in
the Marines.
Marines. No.
Oh, I said Marines.
It was
all
the
right,
Marines.
Just the Marines.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
But you got it anyway. Why are we arguing about this?
I have no idea. Well, you're the MC.
Your team won this. All right, now,
we
you
did.
Won the $200, Sue, and, of course, you leave $300 to zero, but that
yes.
Noise means
boy.
Here comes the cash word.
Oh,
all right,
dear
now, here's
Lord.
How it works. You have three chances to communicate this to Sue, Jamie. 5 seconds for each clue. We'll give you plenty of time. This has nothing to do with the score of the game, and if you get it right, you will get a check for $6,000 right now, Sue. Mm. Okay? And there it is, signed by Mr. Goodson. You can see that.
Yeah,
signature.
It's still good.
Look good to you?
The money does, but that signature looks like that's a
no,
Xerox.
No, that signature is fine. Don't you worry about a thing. Okay. Let's show everybody at home what the word is, Jamie. Push that down and you'll
push
see
this
it.
Down?
Yes, sir. There it is. All right, we are ready for clue number one. Shelley's laughing.
Absurd.
Ridiculous.
Well, I don't know about you, but I think Shelley laughed because we thought it was very hard. Ridiculous.
I just thought it was a silly clue. I mean, I thought it was gettable, but I didn't know it was going to be like in one word. That's
no,
amazing.
That was amazing. That was
perfect.
Congratulations.
Make sure he fills it in and makes
tomorrow
sure
we have another password. Right. Starting out at $1,000, and it is now, with the score, $300-0 for Sue. We'll change partners, all right? Linda, if you will, come on over here to Jamie. Sue, cross over to Shelley. We'll come back in just a moment after this message for all of on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day, I'm singing Malakalefe Moka. You know what that means?
No, can we tell the audience at home what that means?
Last night.
No. That means Merry Christmas in Hawaiian.
I didn't know that.
You didn't
that.
Know that? Sure.
No,
you never heard that old song? Malakalefe Moka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Remember the number to call.
Do they have to pay you wrote that now because you sang eight bars of that?
No, I didn't sing enough bars, I don't think. Maybe I did. Oh, Lord. Okay, here we go. Where are we? Okay, Shelley and Jamie are going to give clues to Sue and Linda, and if you're ready to go, let's do it, shall we? There's the word for the folks at home, and Jamie, you'll continue.
Snooching.
Kissing.
Yes. This is a $300 puzzle, I should say. Let's put it on the board. We have kissing.
Could it be mistletoe?
Could it be mistletoe? Oh, no. I just happen to have my own right here. Anybody? Oh, no. Thank you.
Just a handshake will do, if you don't mind.
Thank you so much, Justin.
Or we can do it Eskimo style and rub.
Oh. You break my face. Are you kidding? We'd have to call the medics if you did that. Where are we? Okay, Jamie, you're still up. This is a $300 puzzle, by the way. There it is. All right, Jamie.
Polling.
Quizzing.
Okay. Shelley?
Balloting. Voting.
Yes. Yes. Excellent. Might have been a two-worder. Yeah. Nice going. So, this is for the game if you get this.
Oh, boy.
If you're ready to go.
Oh.
This could be
it's my turn to guess.
And voting. Yes, it's your
okay.
turn.
Okay. Is it a booth?
Is it a booth? It is. Shirley, Lincoln, and Assassin.
Oh, excellent.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
That was something. She was hot, Linda.
Yeah.
When you're hot, you're hot.
Thanks,
but you did win $10,600.
Yeah,
and thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
Now have a nice Christmas.
I will.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Let's go play Super Password, shall we? Well, she just went right. You just went right to it like nothing. You got the cash word for 6,000. Bang. You weren't even
lucky
sure that time you said booze. Like, could it possibly be booze?
Well, it was kind of early to guess.
It was, but you got it. Oh, boy. Okay.
They don't care about the reading as long as you say
it. That's correct. It doesn't matter. All right, you know how we do it over here. You're going to get 10 words. We'll begin with the letter P and continue through the letter Y. For everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 of them right, I'll give you 5,000. Sound okay to you?
Sounds wonderful.
Okay. You all set to go?
I'm ready.
This is going to be 60 seconds, as you know. Let's put that up. All right, if you're ready to go, let's take a look at the first word. There it is. Okay. Big deep breath. Good luck to you. Here we go. Ready, go.
Wall. Hanging.
Plant. Picture.
Faucet. Farrah. Paper. Pass.
Cue.
Pop. Test.
Quick.
Test.
Crack.
Pass.
Quiz.
Okay, R.
Gun.
Rifle.
S.
Hat.
Sombrero.
Yes.
T.
Pants.
Trap. U.
Policeman's
uniform.
Mm-hmm.
V.
Snake.
Venom.
W.
Pancake.
Waffle.
X.
Machine.
Xerox.
Y.
Scream.
Yell.
P.
Farrah.
Faucet. No.
Wall.
Panel.
Hanging.
Picture.
Pass.
Cue.
Sorry.
Pop.
I had no
I'm trying to think of something else.
So what's another
You
word
said Farrah. Maybe if you had said Bert Reynolds picture.
Photo.
No. Poster. Centerfold.
Poster.
Centerfold might have
maybe,
been.
Yeah.
Yeah, that maybe. would have been a good one.
The picture.
And the other one was was also hard. A snap.
Pop test.
Snap.
Test.
Test.
Pop
snap
quiz. You never
quiz.
Of course.
Quiz.
Yes.
Well, then don't feel so bad
That's
because
okay.
you weren't going to get those.
No. I don't think
We'd have been here till 85 for sure.
So.
Well, anyway, you got 8 words. So now you're up to $7,400, which is not so bad. You just got here. Tomorrow's Super Pass will be worth $5,000 more or $10,000, and it might be you. You might have another chance at it, and so might you. We'll come back in just a moment and see who does after this message.
Okay.
Carol Merrill, glamour girl, seductress, uses subtle gestures to distract contestants from properly judging merchandise. With a single alluring pose, causes entire fortunes to be traded for what's behind the curtain. Watch out for Carol Merrill on Let's Make a Deal, premiering September 1st at 8:30 p.m. Eastern only on Game Show Network.
All right. You had a couple of hard words in there, and when you get started off, the first one is what threw you, and that sometimes can really...
I was on the wrong
Yeah, sometimes it gets
track.
You thinking about it, too, and 4 words down, you're thinking, oh, why didn't I get that first one, you know?
Yeah.
But you're still fine. I mean, really, when I said that before, I meant it. You just got here, and you've got 7,000 something or other, haven't you?
Something or other, yeah.
7,000... wait, people are rushing around holding up $7,400.
Wonderful.
Which is certainly not bad.
No, not
okay.
at all.
Okay, let's meet your challenger. Shall we do that? Where are you, sir? And welcome to you, sir.
Thank you.
And a Merry Christmas to you.
Oh, it's going to be a very merry one. Yeah.
It is, eh? Mm-hmm. Well, I hope so. I hope it's even more merrier after today.
Oh, I certainly hope
Tell us about yourself, won't you?
My name is...
Oh, wait,
Roy.
Your microphone it probably is not on, I think, because Terry is running around frantic. Let's see. Does that do it? Say something,
Brian. You get extra
Merry
for
Christmas, everyone.
No, now say something.
Merry Christmas again.
Now it's on. Okay. All right, now. No, please.
That's brilliant, sir.
Just another one of the little trades I've mastered. Brian, tell us about yourself, sir.
Well, my name is Brian McGovern. Originally, I'm from Jersey City, New Jersey. I've moved out to California in 70. Love it here. And I'm an Alameda County Deputy Sheriff.
Oh, all right, sir. Very well, Brian. And you will do well today, sir.
Thank you.
Here is your first puzzle worth $100, and Jamie and Shelley will be giving you the clues. And if you're ready, take a look at your first word, and everybody at home is going to get it right now. And Jamie, please lead us off.
Vicious.
Snarling.
Oh, Sally?
I think I hurt myself.
Scary. Dog.
Okay, Jamie?
Lion.
Frightening.
No.
Monster. Growling.
No!
That was my agent.
Is it me?
Was that it?
Good, I was running out.
Wait, I was very tired. Oh, here I'm waiting for another clue. That was going to be, I'd give him 32 chances.
Wait,
I don't know. Okay, let's put it on the board. Nobody got it. Ferocious is what it was. Okay, let's start again, shall we?
Goodness.
We've been having too much eggnog back here. Okay, here we go. Jamie, you'll start off. Everybody at home is ready.
Murder.
Killer.
Yes. You're under arrest.
That's right.
All people. We have ferocious killer, Brian.
Charles Manson.
Is it Charles Manson?
No, it's not. On Christmas Eve?
Yes, doesn't seem Brian. Okay, here we go. Next clue, please. All right, Jamie, continue.
Apple.
He said
apple.
Fruit.
No, Shelley?
Eve? Adam.
Yes.
I better get that.
All right, here we go.
Yes.
Ferocious killer Adams. Sue?
Is it Lurch?
Is it what?
No, never mind. Lurch is what I said.
Is it Lurch?
No.
As in left in? Okay,
yeah,
here we go.
As in left in.
Next word, gang. Take a look at it. Everybody at home is going to get the word, Shelley. Oh. You continue now.
Park. Stop.
All right, Jamie.
Geyser.
Yellowstone.
Yes, very good. Yeah. Great clue.
Yeah.
And I think so, too. Ferocious killer Adams Yellowstone. Brian.
Is it a grizzly bear?
Is it a grizzly bear? Yes, it is. There, very nice. We must break away quickly. We'll come right back with some more Super Password after this session.
Thank you.
We have no time. See you tomorrow. Merry Christmas. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive, for your listening and viewing pleasure, indoors and out, this entertainment duo includes a complete home stereo system and portable AM/FM TV from Quasar. And some of our departing contestants will receive AT&T's Tetramatic 1600, the telephone that remembers. Features 15 automatic dialing buttons, including 3 for special emergencies. It redials the last number dialed. Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric, and colors, including new coffee brown, furnished by Skyway. The Hoover Portapower Vacuum, all the power of a full-size vacuum in a neat, compact, lightweight canister. The Portapower from Hoover. One from a selection of Walt Disney's home video animated cassettes. Timeless animation and best-loved characters provide the finest in family entertainment. Meyer's natural non-alcoholic grape juice made from vine-ripened Catawba grapes. Meyer's grape juice, white or pink, still or sparkling.
Game Show Network, a winner every 30 minutes, guaranteed.
Mark Goodson Television Productions.